Good morning, guys. Well, it's raining again, and I'm gonna see if I can get a fire going anyway, because it's not raining real hard. And make some breakfast. It's cooling down. It's supposed to be only like 40 degrees all day today. So, I don't care.
I'm gonna see if I can get a bow drill fire going. I got the bow and the string, and everything's all wet. It's been raining all night, so this is gonna be a challenge. I gotta get the spindle, the fire board, and the socket I gotta make for materials in this area. Okay, maple for the socket. Thank you.
Okay, this is a hollow piece of birch bark, like a tube, that I found. Okay, man, I call this the Driftwood George match. Birch bark strips in there, some cedar bark, and a lot of sawdust put in there. I'll show you how it works. Thank you.
Drop it in. Drop it in my match. Baby. Just let that burn and coalesce. All right, I'm gonna have to sign out because I'm just gonna let it burn down. Get all those get all that sawdust into a big coal. Let it get all nice and red. It just keeps burning. The sun came out too. See that, man? Do I rock or what? The Driftwood George survival match. Okay guys, it's been raining most of the night and most of the day, and that's why I used a bow drill to start the friction fire. Normally I use a hand drill, but in these kind of conditions where it's really wet, you're going to need a lot of heat. So what I used for the string was two strips of leather that I braided. And it really grabs good, better than anything you're gonna find out in nature. You're not gonna find something that's gonna hold up to the heat and friction. It's gonna keep breaking on you and you're gonna go nuts. So leather is the best. Wear leather shoestrings.
Oh man, if you only knew how nice this is. That fire is perfect.